mob-style crime commando who terrorised, tortured and murdered dozens of drug dealers and armed robbers on the streets of Melbourne. He is, of course, Mark Brandon Chopper Reid. He is also a best-selling author.
And I can't even bloody spell.
This exclusive interview.
Mark Reid says he's committed 19 murders, but he's only ever been charged with one, and he was acquitted of that. Nevertheless, he spent much of his adult life behind bars, the rest on the street, disposing of what he calls human filth.
Good yarn.
I fancy the 10 toes that I've got, I'll keep.